yurt.
Yeah.
Weezy, out here.
It's his birthday. Hey, yurt.
Back home smoking legal. I got more slaps than the Beatles.
Okay, Sarah, what's the race day mood like?
See, this is why coaches and roll up.
How do you feel?
Great.
That's much better than Sarah.
Point running on diesel, dog. Playing with my native, this lethal, dog. Who you see? What? Don Corleone. Trust me, at the top, it isn't lonely.
Drop the baton. You do push-ups.
Everybody acting like they know me, dog. Don't just say it now, you gotta show me.
How did it feel?
Really fun.
It was cool.
Cool.
I love watching the girls. They be getting it done. You heard me?
Bring the clip back empty. You asked to see the ball, so they sent me, dog. I just broke her off with a 10-piece, dog. There ain't nothing, I'm just being friendly, dog.
Talk us through the first day of Penn Relays.
I start out the day pretty exhausted. Ran the 4x1.
4x1.
And also pretty good.
Yes.
Time was okay.
Then we did the 4x4.
It was good.
We dropped 7 seconds all the time that we ran with the last group. So.
Big improvement. Sarah.
What?
Take us through your experience first day at Penn Relays.
Well, I didn't throw up.
There we go.
It's just a little 10-piece for it, just to blow it in the mall. Doesn't mean that we're involved, I just what?
I'm gonna be honest, it wasn't really the reaction we were looking for.
Put a Richard on the card, I ain't going playing ball, but I'll show you how to gotta do it if you really wanna fall till you fall when you're back against the wall and a bunch of need you to go away.
Got to catch up with Price after the race, do a cool down with him. I think that's gonna do it for today. I'm gonna go get some sleep.
When the lights go down in the city.
Stop.
Oh, what? Yurt. It is raining.
Yes, it is.
Still going bad on them anyway. Saw you last night, but did it broad day. Yeah, a lot of murk caught me in a hard way. But got a sticky and I keep it at my dog's place. Girl, I left you loving magic, not saw shade. Still going bad on you anyway.
All right, boys, let's talk about the race.
It was really good. I ate the dude up, even though he had the inside lane. Then I gave it to him.
I had so much adrenaline when I got the baton. I was like,
John?
The tall guy is scary, bro.
I can feel like 80 rats in my Mary's. Me and Drizzy back to back is getting scary.
We made a stop at Chick-fil-A. Joel's going to town. Lunch is done. Per Dylan's request, we are gonna do an unbagging.
It's a spin-off of an unboxing.
So, Primero, actually, Uno thing, Fiona, whatever. Fantastic, very nice fit here.
And then, not only one shirt, but two. Dotes. Yeah.
So we've got both the shades here. You know, because you don't want to pull any of that matching stuff, because then somebody might think like...
Right.
Yeah, you know.
Oh, gay.
Okay. So we just did the crank again, the one with Goopa, but this time it's with Cody Cassie's picture. So this should be interesting. It's a little bit late, so we're gonna go to bed.
When the lights go down in the city.
Dylan, race day mood. Coach Phil's counting up the fat stacks.
If you f***ing with my eyes, just don't come near me.
Get out my way.
Put some bands all on your head like Jason Terry.
Henry, 70 minutes before the race. What are the thoughts?
My thoughts is, you know, it's all about strategy. okay? We need to go as fast as the second place team, but then go faster than them.
Every time I'm in my trap, I move like Rambo. Ain't a neighborhood in Philly that I can't go.
That's a Fendi.
For real. She said, oh, you rich, rich.
You rich, rich.
I graduated, call me Big Fish.
Ballin'.
I got Lori Harry on my wish list.
That's Lori.
That's the only thing I want for Christmas.
Alright, so a pretty good race, I'd say. That was a PR for me. Dylan, was that a PR for you? Okay. It was just a fun race.
How did it feel?
How to describe emotion, how to describe a feeling, how to describe who I am. Well, I'm a dreamer, you know, and we dreamed big this Penn Relays, and we did not achieve our dreams, and it was all right.
I've been having my way out here, yeah, no, that's facts. You ain't living that you said, yeah, we know that's cat. You ain't got to ask it when you see me, no, I'm straight. DTOVO, we back again, we going back.
Hey.
Acai.
Acai.
Oh, the waffles, though. Look at the waffles. Yo, I'm going for a waffle. Look at this. Yo, look at this waffle.
This is my first time having acai. Did I say it right?
It's like a smoothie in a cup with granola. With fruit on top. It's damn good. Darn. And the waffles are very good.
$4 waffle.
$4 waffle was worth it.
Just a little 10 piece for it, just to blow it in the mall. Doesn't mean that we involved. I just what?
All right, Coach Phil, what's how do so we much? Think the meet went overall today? The past 3 days, the Penn Relays Carnival.
I love, you know, I love the stuff. You know, for me, it's all about y'all. It's how you feel about it, right? It's about, you know, your experiences. I know this is your first time, right?
Yes, sir.
So, you know, it's about, I remember what it did for me 17 years ago. This meet opened my eyes up for, you know, the track and field, and it let me know that track is just a humongous sport internationally. And it's something that I can be good at. So, yeah, I thought it went well. I
yes,
love
sir.
It.
All right. Yurt.
Still going bad on them anyway. Saw you last night, but did it, bro.
Acai.